catch it. Oh my gosh, do you see him? Do you see him? Did you see him? Do you see him? Oh my gosh, of course, like, my brother-in-law is way up there, and Matt and my sister are way over there with the kids, so I'm like the only one here to see this crab, and like, I want somebody to catch it. I'm not gonna catch it, and no one's seen them. Y'all, Matt came back, and we got him. He dug, and he got him. Look, look, this is that little thing that kept poking out of that hole. Oh, stop, babe, stop. So those of you who were around last year, you know, I got bit by one of these things here at the beach, and now, like, full circle, we caught one, but he's not going to bite me because I'm not going to touch it. Okay, whatever, it still got me. I was bleeding. For everyone who's worried, he's out. He's going to go back to his home. We're not hurting him. No animals were harmed in the making of this documentary of Robin Catches the Ghost Crab.